These are the days of intellectual property. Having an intellectual property makes a big difference in the existence of a company, and often its entire success depends on the one or two IPR it owns. For instance, Google's entire success depends on its search algorithm, which is a patented one, which is one form of the IPR. For this reason, many companies often invest a lot of money R&D to develop their own IP, and many a times they also want to buy it from the market when it is available outrightly. Dr. Reddy's lab has bought the worldwide exclusive IPR for fondaparonic sodium, a generic anti-coagulant drug. Anticoagulation is a process which slows down clotting of the blood. Fondaparonic is a generic version of anticoagulant drug called Arixtra. This drug is approved in the markets of United States and Europe, and this buying of this drug for Dr.'s lab actually gives an upper hand in the markets.